Johnny, did you come to date in Argentina? Did you like Argentina?
I love Argentina. I think Argentina is very similar to South Africa. They enjoy good meat, they enjoy good times, and they enjoy good people. So I'd love to experience Argentinian hospitality, and it's great to be in Buenos Aires.
Last year, Jaguares came to the final of the Super Rugby. You think this year they can be the champion?
Well, I think it's a little bit early to say who's going to be champion, because at this stage, all the teams that are in the competition can still win it. Yes, I think they were very impressive last season. They played very good rugby at important times, and I think they could be proud of their effort of last year. So, well, hopefully we'll be up for their challenge.
You find a new team in Lions, and I read in an interview that you say a Lion is like your home. Tell me about the team, your teammates.
Well, the thing is, I can say that the players at the Lions have made me feel welcome and made me feel special, and I'm very, very grateful for that. So, yeah, I did not expect to be in the Lions team, and I'm very, very grateful and privileged. And they've got a great culture. There's very, very good young players, and yes, it's incredible to be in the same team as them.